Okay, you can stop pretending now. Nua's not here.
That obvious, huh?
Sorry, kid. You think you can activate our altars for the Ceremony of Storms without her help?
Ceremony of Storms?
Yeah, we drink up that big-ass stone, basically. Here it is, the best altars in the house. Kid, are you sure you got this?
I told you, we don't need her help.
Didn't know we could fit all that in this.
I feel a bit sleepy.
Okay, you got your fill. Next up, we're going to the Jinmu tree.
What's so special about that tree? Other than it's freaking huge.
The Jinmu tree was once a channel to heaven. After the rain cleared, a beautiful rainbow would stretch upward into the sky. When I was a kid, I always dreamed of walking on that rainbow and climbing up to heaven.
That's real cute, kid. And you think its connection to heaven can help restore us?
You've absorbed the storms here. It's clear that you and me still have some of your power, even in soul form. All you need is a little extra oomph.
But what about that thing Nuwa said about all things heavenly and, you know, trouble?
The goddess is terrified of everything that can make a real difference. Let's go to Jinmu.
I can feel traces of divine energy on my, tongue. But still.
Something feels off.
You'll be fine. I'm here. Go on and absorb, I guess.
Kid, you hear that?
Please tell me that's you.
Go fast, missus!
Brother, is it?
Let them go! Now!
Yeah.
breath and smell exactly like it looks.
I'm so sorry, you two. I thought...